a good thing for us. We are preparing this match to win it. We win it, so we are back to Bamenda proud, because when we came far from Bamenda with the difficulties of road, we came here and then we tell to the guys that we are not back to Bamenda with a sadness. We are going to back to Bamenda with joy. So that makes us play like you see.
Coach, next game against Renaissance of Ngoumou, your former team, how are we going to approach that game?
Renaissance of Ngoumou is the team I know well. But we are going to prepare it like we prepare every match. It's a cup match. We have to win to continue our adventure. So we are back to home and then give rest 2 days to our guys. And then on Tuesday, we will start to prepare this match.